the stomach loss of consciousness of or impaired of consciousness. It is the most difficult to work in clinical practice when we face a case with altered level of consciousness. We have to narrow the differential diagnosis between metabolic cause, this metabolic causes or metabolic coma, metabolic altered cause of altered of consciousness, and organic cause. There is a third one, this functional or psychiatric or pseudo coma, in case of coma, but it is rare. And to exclude the functional, you have to see in person with loss of who accused or attempt to loss of his consciousness or her consciousness, voluntary attempt to appear comatous. Patient resist. The patient try to resist the examiner. Eyelid elevation is actively resisted. The eye moved with the head. Normally when the eye, but in case of normal person, the eyes keep looking at the same point in the space when the head is moving quickly, horizontally or vertically. Here, the metabolic coma, it is common in clinical practice. We daily see a patient with altered or loss of consciousness. Commonly, the coma without localized sign or neck stiffness. The deepest the coma, the loss of any localized sign. Preservation of vestibulogenic ocular movement. Preservation of pupil, it's reacting to the light normally. And also the head movement, dollar sign, it is normal for range of oculomotor. Unless the patient is, or comatose patient, is taking some medications that cause deep coma. Altered respiratory pattern may be signify metabolic acidosis or alkalosis. Metabolic acidosis in case of diabetic ketoacidosis or alkalosis in case of hypercapnia. There is some evidence of metabolic disorder such as jaundice or uremia or respiratory failure, hypocalcemia, endocrine, particularly hypothyroidism or hypopituitarism, or the odor of alcohol, uremia, and acidosis may be recognizable in some patient. Here, in case of organic causes, which commonly present with lateral neurological sign, the lateral neurological sign, it is maybe ataxic or upper motor neuron sign, abnormal pupil, abnormal eye deviation, abnormal reaction to the light, aphasia, neck stiffness, or upgoing plantar response. These positions decorticated, in which the hands are flexed, and decerebrated position are advanced, may indicate advanced neurological problem or advanced state, even metabolic coma. Thank you for your listening.